Legend of Total War here with part 14 of my This is Sparta Let's Play campaign for Rome 2. Previously we took this settlement here from the Athenians, and I think we defended the settlement as well. I can't remember. Alright, so what are we up to? Just going through here to see if there's anything I can do. I've got a lot of money. We can build that. It will cause a little bit of public order problems, but it's not that severe. It will increase wealth. Kind of pointless going into that with winter coming right around the corner, but yeah, maybe we should just leave it for now. I'm just concerned with this over here. I really want these guys to come down here and help take this out, but we need them there to keep pressure on these guys to not attack us. I think the spy will be most useful coming out over here and helping us defeat them. So the public order here is not the best, but it's because these guys keep raiding. But that's fine, they're so weak. It might actually be better if we just left them there to keep raiding. If we have to deal with a few rebellions, big deal. I was going to recruit more there, but I think another Spartan hoplite there would be good, just in case an invasion force comes. Ready for orders. I'm not really sure if I should recruit any more units here. Oh, hang on, look at what we got here, Hippias. There's not Ionian Hippias, these are just normal Hippias. Let's see, so 46 melee attack, weapon damage 29. If we have a look over here, okay, they're actually better than Ionian Hippias, slightly. They take 3 turns to recruit. You know, having them actually could have been quite useful. They've got more armor. More charge bonus, more melee attack, that's going to be, and more, they're just better all around. They're probably just not quite as fast. But they are also very expensive. The mercenaries are cheaper. Ready for battle. So, I don't know. I don't think that's essential right now. Ready for battle. Oops. Just out of curiosity then, now that we've built the level 3... Well, hang on a second. Looking at the wrong region. This one here, level 4 would provide us with access to Royal Spartans. And that tech is all the way over here. It's a little while away. I think Spartan hoplites are fine. If we have a look at Royal Spartans, they do cost significantly more than Spartan hoplites, but then again, they do kick just that much more ass. They've got heaps more armor, they've got a little bit more health, more charge bonus, they're better all around. Weapon damage, melee attack, just the best men you can ask for. And we've got plenty of money, so maybe I should try and get that at some point. Alright, what else can we do here? Zeal, that's useful for you. I don't really know what we're going to do with you. Just keep an eye. Oh, hang on. We've got enemy agents in the area. But they don't really seem to be that much of a threat. I don't know. Just come up over here and just deploy. And we'll just wait and see what happens. We hunger for battle. Yep, get you extra movement range. That's always very useful. No, don't worry about that right now. So winter's coming, but it's only July, so we can afford to spend a little bit more money. Wealth from maritime commerce, it's not too bad. Provides one extra food, I don't know. Yeah, go ahead with that. Where's Opos? It's actually quite vulnerable. From these guys here, they can't make it there in a single turn, but it is vulnerable. Alright, I can't see much else we need to do. I think we need to set sailing, get these guys over to Anactorio. I'm gonna try and get rid of the Aetolian League next. Also, when they're there, he'll still be able to recruit because of this region here, so that's good. Alright, let's get moving. So, attach the army and the navy together, and then let's double time it as fast as we can up here. Now, there is an army on its way down, so we'll have to send the navy over there to go kill them. It just needs to be done. And if you have a look at the army, then they are at full strength, right? Yeah. So, this region here, public order is going downhill. Why is it going downhill by so much, though? It's not being taxed. We've got a lot of provincial instability, and there's not really any buildings here that are helping. Why is there not another recruitment slot? Is it because the settlement's damaged? There should be another one here. I mean a building slot. It doesn't matter, but just it's annoying that it's not there. Because it should be port settlement plus two more. Still losing out on public order here. Need to hurry up and get this stuff. I'll grab that. Alright, let's move on to the next turn.
I am the champion of the gods.
And over here, that's fluctuating up and down. So, but the more of those library things that we build, the more influence we'll get anyway. So we might not even need statesmen. Just keep getting influence that way.
This senseless war can
fuck off. Okay, looks like those guys are heading over to Zakynthos, but I should be able to defeat them because we've got a barracks there with Spartan hoplites. Either that or they're just going home.
We offer this.
So I've lost my bad reliability rating, and people actually want to get peace with me. Okay, good. No, nothing bad, all good. That's fine. Trait gained. Who's this for? You idiot. If they went here to Zakynthos, they will lose. There's no doubt about that. If they went here, they'll lose. Okay, so now the question remains, do we send the navy out there to go finish these guys off? But then what about these guys? Because they'll hit my army.
It is an honor to serve.
Okay, I'll just detach the army for now. I really do think we need to get rid of this if we want to get there. It's okay if the navy gets a bit damaged. They're just escorting these guys to Anactorio, and we can replace whatever we lose. Okay, I'd like to be able to auto-resolve this, but that's just not an option. Mostly militia hoplites. Alright, let's go sink the whole fucking fleet. Sort of teach them a lesson. Stop coming at me by sea, bitch. It would also be good if we can get rid of that other navy that's down south. I'm not sure if we're going to have enough movement. A But primarily I want to stop these guys from actually invading. These guys aren't really a threat to my army, but they could take a region if they land somewhere. So we need to put a stop to that. Okay, we'll start with these guys here first. It's nice and dry. Let's burn us some of these bastards. Starting, I think, with some of the peltists. Just don't get too close. Okay, now start to turn around. Set oars. Fucking asshole shot me from that distance. They're not gonna burn my ship. There's no hope of that. Their ship's burned. Okay, so stop shooting. Just get away from them. So we've lost 15 men so far. You know, you tell them to stop shooting, but they don't. It's a bit broken. They don't listen. Still, we used up about a fifth of our ammunition, and that ship's gone. Fucking hell, you shoot from that distance. Why do you have to get in close to shoot in the first place? It's a bit dumb. Hurry up and burn, you fucking asshole. Okay, good. That's one of them down. Okay, militia hoplites, they're easy enough to skirmish. Fire damage should be going down. Yeah, it is. Alright, time to fire at will, so they're just shooting at something. I don't really care what. Just burn these bastards. The more of them that go down, the easier it will be for these guys. Okay, I think that's on fire now. So shoot at them, don't worry about this one, it'll eventually sink. Don't forget about this one as well. I don't think that's on fire just yet. I know that one is. Okay, now I think it's on fire. Now for this one. Don't shoot at that one, it's dead. Out of there. Get the fuck out of there. Taking so long for them to sink. Okay, good, that one's gone. If they sink that one, then that's four ships sunk, and they've done their worth. Actually, they kind of need to do more than that. Okay, stop shooting. You still got plenty of ammunition. What are these over here? Mercenary Ionia and Hippios. They've got javelins, so yeah, it would be a good idea to get rid of them. There's also more militia hoplites out here. All good stuff to get rid of. Just shoot at whatever you want. I'm hoping to sink, you bastard. Sink me one more ship. I mean, they could also ram into stuff, but leave that for the Spartans. Come on, sink.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh well, we're probably not going to sink any more of them, as in burning them. I think that was on fire, but we'll have to just smash into it anyway. It should only take one ram to break it, though. So if we slam right into this, it should just straight away sink. Good. Okay, so they're out of ammo now, but they can still ram. I'm gonna try and get out of this one without actually losing any ships this time. Because in previous fights out in the sea, we've lost ships. You guys are cheaper than them, so if we lose you, it's not such a big deal. Alright, why don't you go smash into that? What's over here? Militia hoplites, you come around the flanks. Smash into these. Good, another one sunk. That one sunk. Excellent. This is looking to be working quite well. What are these? Javelin men. Oh shit. Okay, that's not sunk yet. Let's smash into him. That one's sunk. I doubt we'll be able to get out of this without losing someone. Because he just got boarded there. Come on, sink him. Get in there. Come on, get in there. Fucking sink the bastards. Hurry up and sink it. Motherfuckers, sink him. Now they just got stuck.
The men are wavering.
What's this? One of my guys have shattered. That's okay. Come on. Get through there. Sink it.
One of our ships is being boarded.
Right over here. Sink this one. Hasn't said any of our battalions have been destroyed yet, but I'm pretty sure some have. It's just that none of the ships have been sunk.
Battle is turning in our favor.
Ready for the last legs over there. Come on, smash into it. So the problem is, once they've made their ram, they're really kind of useless. They're not going to do anything. They just can't get in close enough.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Okay, these guys here, just pull them back, because they're just completely stuck. That ship's fucked. That's okay. Any casualties we take, we can replace. think I lost more than I would have liked. Funny thing is, an auto resolve would have been an instant victory. Without any real problems. The auto resolve calculator is a bit shit. Hang on, just... Oh yeah, okay, so we've lost that one, definitely. That's not too bad, I only lost one battalion. The auto resolve calculation is really poor. Doesn't... Can't adjudicate for shit. Okay, we've actually still got quite a bit of movement. Went escorting transports. Yeah. Yeah, get more money from raiding. I don't know. So the question is, do we strike these guys or not? I say let's just go for it. Because otherwise, they're going to endanger these guys here. And it's vital that they get to Anactorio. Okay, that's actually okay. If they go back that way, I don't think I'll be able to chase them. But they're going to be too far away now. Might still be able to reattach them. Can't reattach them, but they can get so close to each other that they might as well be. No mercenaries, that's okay. But these guys look like they've got a safe route over here now. I mean, there's a fleet over here, but they can't reach us. They're not going to attack anything. It's too weak. Alright, so we've got 18,000 to spend. Let me just look over here. How are you holding up? So they're raiding in our territory there. Ready for battle. At your service. If you can assassinate him, that'll put a stop to it. Go with that, because it's got a better chance to actually kill him. Come on, Lady Luck. Let's see what we got. Good stuff. It is done. So that helps with the public order a little bit, just getting rid of him. Keep sabotaging him until he's at the point where he just needs to go home and recover. Good. Luck's on my side today. This guy here is still recruiting though. I'll let him finish. Finish, come out and fight us, die, and then we'll take Thermon without a fight. How are we going over here? Still got troops coming in, that's fine. We've got plenty of money coming in. I need to upgrade more finances. That does provide a bit more finances, but it's more about that extra research rate, so I'll go with that. What month is it? August. So we've got one more month of autumn. Athens is safe, let's go with that. No downside to it, just cost money to get it in the first place. Okay, cool. Alright, so this region here, public order is, I think, crap. Yep, don't tax it. This region here, there's nothing here at the moment anyway. Alright, let's move on to the next turn. And then we've got to go through fucking winter. But that's okay, we should have heaps of money left in reserve, so shouldn't be a huge problem.
Peace is not an easy word.
Fuck off.
I make the offer of peace only from a position of strength.
Oh, fuck off. Position of strength. Position of being a pussy. Okay, nothing bad happened during that intern. We've got 20,000 in the bank. we should be pretty much ready for winter. No new factions, great. Better finish a tech. That's going to give us, not much, but give us access to that one. And that'll be finished shortly after winter. Okay, but there's another faction up here, Rhodos. And the Persians are showing up again. We've also got more troops here now. Lots of Spartans. Kind of don't want to destroy them, because that way they'll just recruit more, but then again, it takes them so long to get here in the first place. Causing big time public order problems, but the thing is, I'm seeing this go up, so I'm not sure what's going on there. It's also completely fucking the finances of the area. Athens is just no money, so if I didn't tax the region, doesn't really help that much. My skills are... How are you holding up? Doing okay. Can't quite make it there this turn. Okay, just get out of force march just for a second. Yes. Just so you can reattach. It is an honor to serve ready for all. Okay. Well, then again, next turn will be winter, so maybe we should double time it just as close as... Hang on a second. This fleet. No, it can't do it. That's fine. Let's just go right up into their face. Okay, looks like we'll be clear to take this. And then we'll be using this army and this one to take Thermon. There's also lead here, which should provide global bonuses. I'm not too sure if it stacks, though. I think it does, but I don't know. I'm not sure if there's any point in sabotaging that, but I think I will. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's 80% chance of success. Anything to send them home should be good. Plus, it gives the spy more experience. Level 9 spy now. Very few things are gonna fuck with it. Minus 6% chance of enemy agent actions when reconnaissance. That's pretty good, so we'll go with that. Because this stuff here is already maxed out. Let's have a look. How many spies and dignitaries and all that? 333. Okay, that's good. Public order here is stable, but I don't want to move these guys up here until this has all been dealt with. At Thebes, I do need to build this. Plus one experience for all new agents. That's pretty useful. Decent amount of wealth from entertainment as well. Opos has built that. Alright, let's see what else we can build. Still losing out on public order here. We need to fix that as soon as possible. Okay, Delphi, I will get that, because that's going to be finished halfway through winter, so it'll be ready for spring. Minus one public order is not a big concern for this province. I mean, it should still have a lot of instability, I think. So yeah, that's going down. Won't worry about that just yet. Okay, let's move on to the next turn. So there wasn't much I could do this turn, we're just sort of getting into position to get rid of the Aetolian League. And I guess just maintaining status quo in Athens. I forgot to sabotage that army. No big deal. I make the offer of peace. Everyone wants peace now because my peace reliability has gone back to being good. And I'm too strong for them. Like, they're like, don't fuck with Sparta. And here comes the next bunch of idiots. They're actually willing to be a client state, but no. We'll kill them in all due time. This is not convenient for us to go over there, to dedicate those resources for a region that's completely unprotectable. Now, funny thing is, while these Persian armies are here, because don't forget, the enemy are restricted by Imperium as well, while those armies are stuck there, if I ever get to what's it called, over here, they're not going to have many armies. I'll piss off. I'm not paying 10,000 for that, dick. $3,000 to get him back. Fucking loser. You can keep the fucking idiot. I mean, as long as he maintains to be a general, they're not going to provide influence for the other faction, I think. Okay, so we finished this now. Now we need that. This is going to help us in a number of ways. Okay, but it's winter. We're actually making money during winter. That's a first. On the road again. Okay, time to start sabotaging this army. And find that other army that was over here and sabotage it as well. Good. Lady Luck is on our side. Do you get a level up? No, not this time. Okay, looks like they've recruited a general here to try and stop us. And these guys look like they're going to try and stop us, but it's too late for them. Alright, very good. So, obviously the units that are in the red, don't use them, because I would like them to just recover. What we're up against here is not much. We set up a base of operations here to sandwich the motherfucking Aetolian League at Thermon. And then we continue to push up the west coast. Okay, so anyone in the red not participating in this fight. I gotta remember not to actually withdraw them, because that's part of the condition of the campaign, is not to withdraw from any battles, but I really shouldn't be withdrawing any units either. I'm just used to doing that for units that I just don't want to use. But then again, if I withdraw them and then lose, then they didn't fight to the death, did they? But this is one of those cases where I can't lose this battle. I can play this like an absolute idiot. Very hard to lose it. Okay, I'm going to get around the others. Oh, hang on. No, we'll go and attack this. Their navy. Try and sink some of them.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
So my ship's gonna come from over here. Looks like that they might actually make it there without us being able to stop them. Oh well. Okay, then we'll move our Spartan hoplites over here. So no, I'll keep those mercenaries for now. They're not that expensive. Alright, Spartans. Disembark over here. Alright, how many Spartans do we have? Okay, there's the Royal Spartans. I guess they can disembark. Come over here. The rest of them, come over here. Good, the Spartans are coming to shore as well. I don't feel like any of these other units. We'll just use the Spartans. Just come in here, crush them, because they don't have that many units. Essentially, I think the Navy could do it by themselves. They're all going to be in this area here. What's this over here? Picked hoplites. No one needs to have formation attack. Just get in here. Doesn't matter if we take a few casualties. Just get in, kill them. Because both the enemy armies are sabotaged anyway, so they're not going to be able to make it to us. What's this guy doing here? Don't need him. Just keep him out of the fight. Wonder if we should keep him out of the fight. Probably not needed. Because he is a little bit... a little bit weakened. Oh, we're getting shot. Okay, send him in.
At speed! Sparta!
Not really concerned if they're tired. We've got second wind, and these guys are just militia hoplites, well, apart from the picked hoplites there.
Spartans! Spearmen at the ready. Hoplites! Right forward!
Okay, improve his fatigue. That's fantastic. Also, don't be in this stupid long formation. You've got to go wider. Combat even. That'll change as soon as my Spartans get here. Give me these fucking javelins. How are they going over here? They seem to be doing well enough. Okay, so we need to come around the back here and smash into these picked up lights. Only one of you needs to go chase this guy down. We need the rest over here to come around and hit these archers. They're fucked now. Don't stand a chance. These pick hoplites, they still do a decent job. Even when they are sandwiched. It come around the back, and then all of these guys here, they're screwed. Yeah, my guys are exhausted, but we just need to get them in there for shock value. Looks like it's gonna break them all anyway. So they're winning decisively, well that's great. And they're losing decisively. Well whatever, we outnumbered them anyway. This over here is crumbling. Very nice. Wait, didn't I have a unit over here that was supposed to be doing something that I forgot? Yeah. Okay, done. I think I lost any units. No, it looks like, yeah, we got walked out of there very easily. So that navy will stay here and protect the port from any attacks from Epirus or whoever. It's a lot of money from that. But the region's already fucked anyway, so maybe I prefer not to have a rebellion. I don't need the money.
Your orders? Ready for orders. Making for port. Your orders?
Both of them lose their movements. This guy didn't die. Maybe I didn't kill him. Doesn't matter.
It is an honor to serve. Ready for orders.
Okay, now that it's winter, I think this guy should recruit a few more troops. Do they need more cavalry? What do they need? Archers would be more useful than these guys. But still, more Spartan hoplites would be more useful as well. Yeah, we'll get the Spartan hoplites first before worrying about cavalry. So in 4 turns, we should be ready enough to take on Thermon. That'll give them time to heal. Okay, you also need to be recruiting some units as well. So you lost some archers. Get one more and some more Spartan marines. So the public order's not quite as bad here now. If I had sacked it, it would have been much worse. Now, if we have a look over here. What's this? Provides 4 public order, no downside. Wealth from entertainment, okay. Hang on, we've also got this. So that provides sanitation. Now, I was having a look at this previously. Just having a look. I think the sanitation just goes into building happiness, because that was at +7 before, so I think it does stack. And if you have a look down here, that was at -2, so all the different lead buildings, they do stack, even though we've got 3 of them. Barking is... whatever. Bitch. Alright, so let's see here. This person's finished recruiting his troops, so that's... It's like 12 Spartan hoplites plus the Royal Spartan and them. Alright, how long will that take to build? 5 turns. So I wouldn't mind getting the Hippias, but they are a little bit expensive. But still, for that extra quality, I really don't like this light cavalry. Let's just get a few Helot archers. 2 should be enough. Gotta have some skirmishes. And then we'll upgrade this. And just have him recruit the difference there with some Spartans. So by the time these are done, hopefully we can recruit our Hippias from here. And this will actually be our toughest army. Okay, just looking at them. I mean, they're not recovering. All they're doing is raiding. The public order doesn't seem to be changing, so I don't give a shit. Let them raid. Alright, so what can we build? Because we're making money, even if it's not much, so we can afford to spend. I'm really not sure if I need that, but it's not yet removed from being the frontier, so just leave it for now, but I'm thinking about getting rid of that. Got plenty of food.
serve you.
I think I would actually prefer for that to be a temple, but we'll wait before destroying that. Because a level 4 temple, you know, it's really good. I think I will actually convert that to this. This is, provides more army replenishment, gives food, less money, but that's okay. Okay, I can't really see much else we can do. Let's move on to the next turn. I'm not going to be able to spend too much, obviously, but let's just keep going. 2 more months of winter. There's nowhere for them to go. That's it, go home, you bastards. Persians are too weak to attack anywhere. They should just go home. Okay, another Persian invasion force has landed. We need to sabotage it. There it is. Right near my strongest spy. It's not going anywhere. This guy here, I don't know, we should probably try and assassinate him. I want to keep these guys consistently damaged as well. Alright, let's see what you can do. Keep it sabotaged again. Good, another success. It's a little bit risky with this one because their odds are not fantastic. Good, mass poisoning, that'll really help. Does it also provide percent chance? No, it's just extra casualties, but the extra cunning helps with that. Okay, and you, what level are you? Level 8, okay. If you can keep sabotaging this person here, they'll never get out of the city.
Sabotage, an excellent choice.
And they'll keep getting weaker and weaker. And you keep getting stronger. It's not going to get any better with the poison, but we can increase its chances of success. We have to wait 4 turns before we can justify sending this army, or 3 turns, send this army over there to fight. Of course, when they're done, it's going to cost me more money, but that's not that big of a deal now. We've got plenty. If you think back to a few turns ago or a few years, where I was losing nearly a 2,000 a turn during winter, our finances are under control. Okay, I'm not sure if there's anything else we can do. We just need to sort of sit down and just don't move during winter. Don't spend any money. Public order here is quite under control. We probably could tax it. I don't think we'd get much money out of it, though. Not worth it. Just keep the public order nice and strong. Looks like Corinth is absolutely raping up north. They're taking control of everything. I lost this region though. I don't care. Soon they'll have to deal with me again. Alright, let's move on to the next turn. Hang on, we've still got stuff to do. Doesn't look like anything's going on this turn as well. No one seems to want to attack me. Which is good, because I don't like being attacked. I like to do the attacking. And sure, there are armies in my lands, but they're so weak that it's not even a concern. Anywhere they attack, they'll just lose. Look at this. It's just too weak. Okay, continue to sabotage him so that he gets so weak that, once again, he really can't do anything. Okay, so winter's actually starting to cost money now. Probably one more sabotage will do it. So it's December. Next month is spring. Okay, now if these guys hit Delphi, how much damage? Okay, I don't actually think we can hold on to that. As in, I don't think, okay, you'll have to come back to Delphi to deal with this. Either that or we sabot. No, we can't get you over there. Nor you. I mean, if you come down here, you could probably secure it as well, but we leave this open to all these guys up here. But the thing is, I don't even know what's up here. We don't have agent. I mean, I could send these guys over there, but
how can I be of assistance?
I think he merged all of his units there. You're recruiting? We need to put a stop to that.
At your service. All men must die.
Oh, don't you fucking fail me. This needs to happen. Fucking son of a bitch. Oh well, Lady Luck strikes again. Okay, now we probably still have another turn before they actually get their troops from there. I'm gonna need you to force march over here. If this gets taken by the Aetolian League, it's not the end of the world. I do not want the Persian Empire coming here. Oh, come on, dog. Alright, how long? 3 more turns until that's gone. Done. I mean, I could send them over here to attack this, but what's the point? They'll just send more troops. I have no idea, actually. I'm going to recruit another general here and start raising another force. I'm going to call the faction leader back in. Because he doesn't seem to be doing anything.
We hunt to your duties, men.
And if he gets killed, well, whatever, he's old anyway. So start recruiting some Spartan hoplites. 2 turns until they're available.
Ready for battle.
I'm pretty sure they'll just go straight back home. Or whichever way they came from. Okay, I don't think there's anything else we can build. It'd be good that that'll be done next turn. That'll really help with public order once we build up, you know, these things. That one, not specifically, but, for example, that. I mean, plus 1 public order per region, per every one of these. We've got quite a few of them as well. So let's move on.
Peace is not an easy.
Oh shit. Didn't see them coming there. There's no one nearby that can sort of stop them.
This senseless war.
We'll have to hire a few extra generals. If I hire some of those axemen, they're pretty good. Another invasion force lands. 4 armies they've got in my lands now. This one here is so weak, it's not really a big concern. Alright, I really need you to sabotage this one, alright? Good. Okay, so we finished the research for that. If we go here, we don't really need that. Alright, so what's next? Extra public order, only takes 6 turns. Do it. also provides more wealth from culture. Okay, they've actually besieged this. Okay, at Thebes, we've got one Spartan hoplite. They weren't at full strength either, because they're taking attrition. We'll need you to go over there and stop them. Hang on, don't I have another spy around here? No. You can't make it over here. Both my spies are over here. Alright. Ah, they fucking recruited a unit. Son of a bitch. Alright, I think I might actually take a break here. And just have a think about what the situation needs. We're definitely going to need to hire some stuff here to stop them. I mean, it's probably full of garbage. It's not even a full stack. And Argos doesn't really have a good garrison, so I don't know. Yeah, some of those mercenaries are probably useful. Over here, that's coming along. They'll be able to protect this area for the most part. You're going to need to come over here and either retake Thebes or something. I'm not too sure. They're going to be ready soon. Anyway, that's the end of this episode, guys. So like and subscribe. Part 15's next. And don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers.